Welcome to Megalogamia. I'm Danny.
And I'm Richard.
And this one Richard decided to pick because he is a Mega Man 4 expert.
I love this game. I played it a lot as a kid. I could probably beat it in like hour and 15 minutes. I'm decent at it, I would say.
I'm a Mega Man 2 and 3 fan. I like all the Mega Mans, though. I really don't have much of a preference.
Who could deny that?
Who really cares? Mega Man games are fun.
It's Mega Man.
They got good music.
Mega Man.
Yeah, exactly. So... But they're really good at just throwing you into the game.
Oh, yeah. Putting you to the test early on, showing you mechanics, making sure you know it before it gets hard.
This Mega Man is the guy who made you refight bosses, and other games had to take that concept.
Oh, yeah.
And now every game, you got to refight bosses. Like, that was a theme for a long time.
It's true, and they've stuck with it the entire time.
You would even get to the end of a stage, and then all the bosses at once, or all the bosses one by one, or something, you know? So...
Alright, well...
So, it tells a little story about how he became such a mega dude.
Oh, yeah.
And, you know, they had to try to explain why he's a robot, basically.
Of course.
And I think it's because he was created in Inception. he's in another dimension. This is the official Mega Man story
right here.
Yeah. He fell into a vat of tacos... And
okay, maybe you're stretching it a little
no,
bit.
No, but he's blue because the tacos were made of blue sauce. That's soon to come out, copyright TM.
Who are you trying to confuse here? Let's be honest.
But no, really, he's half a robot for no reason because shooting things is cool. And his
Jump
and shoot, man, exactly. And his hair is nice and blue and windy. See, it matches the sky.
Oh,
and,
that's nice.
And most games, I learned the sky is supposed to be purple. That's what we've learned recently. Skies in games are purple.
Of all the games we've played, it's always
purple. It's always purple. It's like some really dark color purple. But in Mega Man, the sky is nice and blue.
Sweet.
So, and trains are endlessly long.
Oh, yeah. So is the menu. All
right. Okay, well, so
let's get down to it.
This is the fourth Mega Man.
As always, you always go with Fairman first because it's the best one. And you get the first power-up in the before you beat the boss, which is the balloon.
Pharaoh Man is just like, stocks are going up.
Oh, yeah.
He's got
Plus,
it.
I love the music. The music's the best part.
I like the sand, actually. That's...
Really?
A lot of people wouldn't appreciate that, but I actually like the sand. Wow, you can, like, just die
there. You can go under the sand.
Wow. Oh, he's got this down. Look at him go. So, I guess you're shooting sand scorpion robots? I don't even know what they are.
Early.
Ugh.
Go right under.
Oh, there you go. Oh, wow. Okay, you're cheating.
All right, let's see if I can do this now.
What are we doing?
So you're supposed to slide right here.
Oh, yeah, fall down. And no, this is... Yeah, right? This is... And then you do nothing, and it's not interesting at all.
I haven't played it in a while. You're supposed to jump there, but...
Yeah, I think there's a power-up
or something? There is. You get the balloon one,
but... Maybe we'll come back and get it.
No,
And by that, you just fall down.
You just die.
You just die? Okay. So, you already got a 1-up.
Oh, might as well get that.
I mean, how the head of the 1-up charges with you. Like, you're
well.
One. As you were questioning my Inception taco blue sauce theory.
It's true. Who could deny that? Oh,
exactly.
There's an E-Tank. Oh, gotta have him respawn.
Oh.
But, you know,
can
you
get
can't.
That?
No, you can't.
What about the dog? Can you be like, come here, doggy?
I don't think you have the...
Oh, there it is. Some
you know
Mega
what?
Man 4 expert.
Come on, man.
He's so expert, he doesn't need the dog, though. Those things always look like happy bear faces.
Oh
the lag. Oh, in Mega Man games, when you get hit, lag might occur.
Well, it's not just that. It's just if
there's
multiple
too much
things.
Shit, bullets, faces, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. And that's
you know
what
really sucks is when you're jumping platforms and something despawns a platform and you just die.
Oh,
you jump to your death like it should have been there.
Oh, yeah. You know it.
So I like the blue swirly flame background castle things. Those are really cool. I need one of those in my room. Oh, God. Blast him. Oh, yeah. I like how they gobble at you. Gobble, 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 gobble,
gobble,
gobble, gobble,
gobble, gobble, gobble.
They're trying to hit you with their, like, their gobbly faces.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Woo!
Okay. Always is nice when you pick up the power-ups that it freezes and lets you, like, get your health back before something happens. I think that's underappreciated.
It is. Because
if you picked
it
up and you just ran into something.
Of course.
Oh, all here he is.
First boss.
He's like, you're going the opposite way of where I'm pointing. Ugh, in the face. Oh, he Hadoukens you.
Oh, yeah.
This is the first guy you want to fight?
Oh, yeah.
He looks hard as hell.
No, but your jump shot actually, like, does decent damage to him.
Oh.
But I'm just going to die.
You don't have enough health.
I haven't played this game in a while. I'm not going to lie. I'm kind of rusty.
What if there was a Mega Man game where the enemies were like, the bosses were more real to Mega Man's universe? Like, there's Cheap Shot Man. All he does is hit you right as you come in the room and take off half your health. Then there's like, you know, Feels Bad Man with the pits.
Oh.
He makes you fall down pits. And then there's probably like humps you a lot guy. And all he does, he has no weapons. He just humps you and you take damage because you're allergic to all the other robots. What other Mega Man? In the comments, I would like to hear your Mega Man themed robot that could only exist in the Mega Man universe. That would more describe the universe than these guys. But looks like you've got the pattern down now.
Yeah.
Looks like that the muscle memory's coming back.
Sounds good.
Blue, 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 blue. Now this is where we drain his soul. Right?
Oh yes. You must absorb your enemies in order to kill more.
Yeah,
enemies.
You waft in. We're wafting. Just waft. Waft. Smell it. Smell it.
Smells like
Pharaoh Man.
Like crisp waffles.
Crisp waffles is what Pharaoh Man's power smells like in his soul.
The cool thing about Pharaoh Shot Man is you can charge your shot, and not only that, if the enemies run into the shot while it's still charging and it's hovering above you, you can still release it, a charged shot. So you effectively get two charged shots.
That's really cool.
Oh, yeah.
So what is the next stage you're supposed to beat after Pharaoh Man?
That is going to be Bright Man, I believe.
Bright Man? But now, here's
No. It's Ring Man. I'm sorry.
Oh, Ring Man. Okay.
That's right.
I don't know why. I remember really liking Ring Man's power, but I haven't played this
it's
in a
really,
while.
It's really, really good. It just, like, it doesn't go far, but if you jump before it hits you, then you can...
I love the rainbow bridge effect they put in this game.
Oh, that's good. No doubt.
God, those things are just waiting to shoot you in the face.
Yeah, this is Ringman's power-up. If you jump before it comes back to you...
Ringman just marries you, right? That's what he does.
Oh, yeah. He's like, marry me, Megaman.
Or maybe you can't hurt him until you put a ring on it.
Oh! With the puns on this
oh,
one.
Oh, God. I'm going to ruin this video. It's going to be bad. There's so many...
The only thing that's
going to
ruin this video is
there's
the
so
lag.
Many mega puns that I can make.
Oh, baby.
Oh, this screen looks a little...
Looks fun.
I got that platform keeps moving to taunt you, like you're gonna fall, you're gonna fall, you're gonna fall. Don't fuck it up, you're gonna fall.
Oh, he knows it.
The platform's
this
just
is
no.
The one where there's these guys.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, do a little hop, skip, and a jump.
Oh, yeah, I see you getting close. Oh, what is this? It's a stool
it's
and a bar.
Hippopotamus.
Oh, it's a stool and a bar controlled by a robotic hippopotamus that shoots missiles at you. Yeah, we can't let that guy have any drinks.
Not allowed.
If he gets up to the top, he'll drink, and he might be underage, so he needs to die.
You will die.
Die. Burn! Okay.
Not to the pit.
So, oh, gotta hit those space things.
You know, I should have grabbed that, but...
Let's grab that and then die as soon as that thing vanished. Oh, no, you can jump out, right?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Look at that.
Oh, Jesus. You know those things are gonna instantly kill you, probably. See, in Mega Man games, the spikes are usually instant death, so...
Always.
They're not damaged.
Time.
Yeah.
And then for this guy, you gotta time it right.
Oh, God.
And I'm bad. Oh,
what is
that one?
What is that? It's a magnetic eyeball.
It's just eyes guarded by rings. Because, you know,
Ringman
wouldn't be complete with enemies.
Ringman needs to protect his eyeballs with rings.
Oh, yeah.
So.
And the time attack of this, they actually
oh, no, it's
go
another,
super fast.
It's another
it's
underage
another
hippo
to, yeah.
That wants a drink. We can't let him get up there. You know what? I just realized he's also very purple.
Oh, yeah, because, you know,
that's
purple's the theme. We know this.
Oh, dude, this one's a little bit harder for some reason.
Yeah,
it's because of the lag, I think.
It doesn't help, let's be honest.
It makes it definitely
the nice
harder.
Thing, though, is as soon as you...
Oh, look, the sky's back. You slid back
well,
into the moon.
I'm not going to make the same mistake and actually use the coil this time to pick up the E-tick.
What, there's no way to get to that ladder. What are you talking about?
Well, usually, no.
How did you do... I don't even know what came down to help you. What was that? No, I don't... It's not in the game. There's no dog. Get out of here. You told me there's no dog. That's not a dog. It's like a... It's a cheat. You're using cheats. What are those? Okay, they're... Oh, they're a wheel. I didn't see the wheel for a minute.
Oh, nice health.
It's like, how are they hitting you?
So now these ones
so
come
quickly.
From the other side.
Oh,
to,
that's not fair.
You have to do a jump, and then jump again.
So, like, there's the rainbow ones are, like, behind you.
Right, and these ones come from
and
in front
the,
of you.
The whatever those are, they're made out of rings, I guess?
Oh, yeah, because everything's made out of
rings. Everything's a ring. Although the walls are, like, inside of some like, glass.
It's like Gemini, man.
There are rings around. Look, there are rings in the glass, though, I guess. Maybe
oh,
that,
yeah,
that
huh?
counts, yeah.
Oh, well, I missed that one.
Technically, those stages ringed.
Oh!
Or maybe it's ribbed, I don't know.
Legendary.
For Mega Man's pleasure.
Oh!
Oh, what is that? Oh, did you slide
just
in?
Just a slide.
I was like, is there a secret up there? No.
Alright, so this is where you charge up Pharah Shot.
Alright, so you're just gonna blast this guy out of the sky.
So if I
you're gonna throw a delicious pancake at him.
Oh, he loves pancakes, and he dies to him pretty well.
Really? Ringman? Oh, it's because you can throw the pan. You look, it's like you're dunking him. You make. Oh God, he takes so much damage.
Oh, oh yeah. Yeah,
feed him those pancakes. He loves them. Oh, you're gonna die.
Oh shit.
Now you married him. What are you gonna do?
I gotta
look at him.
I gotta divorce him. Just give me a second.
He's just gonna make you clean like two rooms of his house and never love you. That's what he's gonna do. He looks like that kind of guy.
You would think that, but no.
Alright, feed him some pancakes. Space pancakes. Hit him with the space pancakes.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, there's so much gluten in there. He can't stand that.
And he's
Dang, he just got run over. I like how every boss fight's like, okay, we're gonna die because we don't have enough health, and then the next fight's just like steamroll. Da-da-da-da.
Yep, that's all you have to do.
The boss is like, you're back? Full health?
He's like, wait a minute, I just killed you.
Yeah, he's like, what?
You have extra lives? This isn't fair.
This isn't fair.
I don't get those.
Exactly. He's like, I'll see you later, though, when I have to refight you.
In the sequel.
In the sequel. You got Ring Boomerang.
Oh, this is really good. And now use this for Dustman, that's right. Because Dustman has like walls of dust that you gotta clear, and the ring just demolishes it.
Really? I would not know. These don't really make logical sense. Like,
nothing
why ring
does.
Yeah.
No, like,
is the background chainsaws?
Yes, it is. No. They're not chainsaws.
They're conveyors.
Yes, they're. Oh, little. Batman.
Yeah, but they're building the saw blades of a chainsaw.
Sure,
which,
why not?
Yeah, which is.
Don't let the pits fool you. They have enemies jump out of them, so you have to kill them. Man, the lag, I can feel it.
Yeah, I know, it's just waiting to screw you over a jump. Feels like you have to get just a little. Maybe the enemies are popping up a little early. Like
oh
you can stand
God,
on a ledge.
Oh my God, I killed myself. I am so bad.
Yeah, I was going to have
I tried to rush it.
It seems like you can stand early in front of the
You can, and that's what you're supposed to do. But I thought the enemy was going to go up higher for some reason, I don't know.
Yeah, you don't have to. Like, in a bad game, you would have to gamble.
Yeah,
jump.
Of course. But, you know. The first time it lets you get away with it.
Those hat guys, the meta. What are they, meta hats?
Something I think
like
so. I think that's what they're called.
Yeah, those things are in every Mega Man game.
Oh, yeah. It's
and
their job. And they're a pain. So this one.
I remember I laughed when I played Mega Man 9 and those ones that were like, they look like 1-ups, but they shoot you.
Oh, yeah.
I literally.
You can get over here, but there's nothing
have
over here.
Thought. I made a joke about that when I was like 10 or something, if the 1-ups were meta hats or something. And I remember they finally did that when I was like older and 9.
Oh.
I'll never forget that when 1-up actually shot me, I like paused the game and I couldn't stop laughing. Because I had imagined that like years ago.
Time for platforms.
But I had like the, what if the health power ups shot you? You know what I mean? That's what I was thinking at the time. Oh, this is...
Lag City.
Let's put spikes where... That's how Dr. Wily gets you, is the spiky lag.
Lag plus
He's
spikes.
Like, I can't kill him, but I can lag him out so bad he can't get to me.
Of course.
Or he'll just kill himself. His worst enemy is himself.
Woo. Holy crap.
I like the generic ladybug flying...
Oh, of course.
...looking enemy
in
Dustman stage. Is there any ladybug dust anywhere? Do ladybugs have a lot of dust on
extra
them?
Man.
Oh, okay. That was some good RNG right there.
Always. I'll always take an extra man.
Nice, strange hat thing.
So right here, you can use the ring gun, and then like...
Oh,
so
I see what you're saying.
Look at that chink. Oh, it just cuts
clear the
through
dirt
it.
Out. Cleans, and it also, you know, leaves no streaks. So, very good weapon.
Oh, yeah. And you'll always
Look at
have
that shine.
Because, like, honestly, it doesn't take that much power up
power,
to use.
Yeah. So, is this weapon like the Metal Blade from the Metal Man power up from Mega Man 2?
Yeah.
That weapon was OP as balls. This is kind of. Ooh, that was close.
It is close, but.
I feel the
it's
expert, the expert coming out.
It's just stuff that I know that I can get away with, you know.
Yeah. Okay.
I want to save that actually. It's actually need a little bit, not a lot, but enough. This guy
Even
spins.
If it's not your favorite Mega Man song, it's still catchy as hell.
Oh yeah.
It's not fair.
Capcom just makes good music. You can't deny that ever. There's a
oh, look
guy.
At the fire down there.
Because you know that's useful.
Why does Ness Fire always look? So, like, rave-tastic.
I mean, we looked at the one from Swamp Thing. Holy crap.
That is, I think, one of my favorite fires is the Barn on Fire.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, here he is.
Yep. So now...
I'll clean you up, mister.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he just... Oh, he poops that out of his head.
Mm-hmm. And you can't hit him while he's doing that.
Oh, he sucks you in. Okay.
And you just jump over that.
He's totally trying to suck you in.
And I'm out, so I actually have to...
Oh, why don't you feed him some pancakes from outer space?
Let's do that.
Enjoy it. Oh,
okay. Well, he doesn't like
those. He's immune to pancake. The pancakes are too big, and they're too windy.
All right, so I used too much ring power. Oh, well. All right.
Greedy bastard. Ringing all the power. You can't try to marry
this. This RNG is just really bad. He's not supposed to do that too much.
Well, it looks like he knows that you're out of ring power, so he's punishing you.
It's so punishing.
He's like, I'm taken. They're like, shit, I can't marry him. His one weakness. Alimony. Oh, God.
He's almost dead.
You got him.
Easy peasy.
He doesn't do that much damage.
He doesn't, and he takes a lot.
It's hard for him to, like, touch you, I guess, because that's always what does the most damage.
Yeah, because the only move that you could possibly fail to
is jumping
at you. I never
understood that, though. It's like, I know enemies are supposed to do damage when they touch you, but, like, why don't you hurt them?
I know, like, right. What's the difference?
Yeah.
I guess you're just better than me.
Yeah. Is Mega Man just the lowest, he's the bottom tier robot where he just is allergic to all the others? I mean,
look what he has to do to become powerful. He has to take everyone else's power. Okay, so with Dust Man, you go to Skull Man.
I always thought even if it did more damage to you and at least one damage to them or any damage or knock them back, even no damage, would make, like, some sense.
Some sense.
Because you
can
use it as a tactic to run into them.
Right.
Like, when two boxers are fighting, you know, they grapple each other. Like,
exactly.
You don't see one boxer just get knocked out. Like, but I guess it makes the game what it is, so.
It does.
Maybe we're overthinking it here.
Oh, clearly.
But it is Skull Man stage. I'm using my skull.
Da-na,
now, I like the clouds, but it always made me wonder, are we really up that high? Is Skull Man's lair just like, or skulls, like, is he just a skull fortress in the sky? Isn't that just the final area of the game?
You might be looking too much into it. But to be honest, like, it's true. Like, we're inside, it looks like we're
but
inside
we're
a dinosaur.
In the, we're in this, yeah, we're in the sky, but I see dinosaur bones. But
I mean, I am going up a ladder.
Ancient
far.
Robot dinosaur bones.
Oh, yeah.
Is this a dinosaur game? Could I put it in Dinosaur Week? Probably not.
Probably not. Not for one boss. I think you give it too
one,
much
No, the graphic
there.
Background of one boss. Those red shield guys appear in a lot of Mega Man games,
They
too.
Do. They go in every single one.
And they're always really annoying.
And the bats, too. Those bats, they're like in everyone else.
I like the bats, though. They're always just free one-ups.
They are. Kind of like this.
Is that what...
Nope. Not in one-up this time.
You need the help, though.
I'll take it. I'll always take everything they give me. No, I could go that way to get an E-Tank, but I don't think I need that. Like, it's a waste of time. And we don't have a lot of time, so let's just try and get as far as we can without, you know, getting a continue.
Well, I don't think you're going to die anytime soon.
True, but still. Now, that E-Tank I will get, because it's very easy to get.
At least until I hit you with this cattle prod that I have hiding over here.
Shit.
Okay.
So this jump has to be perfect.
Is there a reason we're making this jump? Oh,
because
you
want
can
the
make
E-tanks.
It.
Want the
E-tanks. Those are worth dying for.
Oh, yes. 100%. Plus, we got
E-tanks stand for enough health.
Oh, yeah. And, of course, enemies respawn.
Or energy tanks, I guess is what they're supposed to
be. Yep, E-tanks. Energy tanks. For sure. Because they replenish your energy.
Instantly.
They're like an energy drink. Exactly. Except they work.
Yeah, exactly. And they aren't going to kill you after a week. The bone daddies. Yeah. Oh, throwing bones. Get them with the one Cyclops eye. Ugh. I like how the sky's red now.
Yep.
Where did we go to make the sky angry?
Angered the sky gods.
Oh, all that.
Might as well get that.
Lag the game out. That's what we need.
That's the point.
Okay, we already made it to him. Yep. This stage isn't that bad.
It's not that bad. Yeah. There's just, like, a detour you could take.
It seems like this Mega Man is not the hardest Mega Man. Perhaps.
It's not. Which one would you say is the hardest? Like,
five?
Probably. Yeah.
Maybe?
I would say five.
I mean, none of them are impossible. Oh, one. No, Mega Man 1's, like, ridiculously hard.
That's true. So, yeah, this guy takes a lot of damage.
Well, I mean, I guess technically counts. It's different,
like,
because
look how
of
much damage
original.
This guy takes. He's
if I had
already.
To choose one past one, though, I'd say the second hardest would be five. I think.
Yes, I think you're right. 100%. Because Mega Man 1, the castle's, like, it's like a maze almost. You could get lost in it.
Mega Man 1, though, the bosses were harder, the levels were harder, you took a lot of damage. Although sure. I guess there's glitches you can cheese yourself if you want to use those. Just blow some off by popping.
The time attacks on those are so funny. Like one of them is a glitch to get like a random number generator by killing a bunch of enemies.
I don't even think about that. How do people find that stuff out?
I don't know. Who has that kind of time?
Yeah, if you lick this enemy and you touch your nose to your finger, or
right?
Whatever,
and you
whistle
ate Subway
five times
on Thursday.
Yeah,
at
and you tap your foot
in the night
three times and whistle like a horse and say Scooby-Doo. The game will beat itself.
Heck yeah.
That must have taken a lot of practice to figure that out.
Okay, so this is Dive Man, because for some reason, skulls are really good against submarines. I don't know why. Don't ask why. I don't know.
Maybe submarines don't have... they're just a head, so they have no skull. So they're
I
soft.
Guess. They have some weak
Maybe
points.
They're stupid.
That's very possible.
I kind of like the water stages in Mega Man don't slow the game down. They make it more
I know. They make it interesting, except
like,
that.
They just make your jump higher. I mean, technically, you're made of metal, so you should sink.
Metal shouldn't die to spikes either, but let's not mess
That's
with that logic.
Yeah, I know. Well, spikes are deadly regardless, so. Now, I remember there being an item in this level for some reason.
There is, and we'll get to it. It's
okay.
After there's a after a whale.
Oh, it's right there
the
in those spikes,
ship,
right? You just jump right into those?
Yeah, probably not.
Probably not. I like how those meta hats evolve stage to stage.
Ugh.
Like these meta hats,
it's just lagging.
Evolve that thing on them to live underwater, clearly, just to shoot you and for you to make them extinct again. quite the evolutionary tale.
Oh yes. Let's see, what's this one?
Oh, an E-Tank. That's like the best thing. It's better than a 1-Up.
It really.
It's a 1-Up you can use at any time.
Right. Because making it to the boss
is
hard enough.
It's Airman stage without the animated clouds, I believe.
This guy's respawning.
Oh my god. No.
I hate that.
Those things do like a million damage, right?
Yep.
Oh, despawn him. That'll show him.
Yep. I could fight you, but just screw it. I'm not gonna.
Oh, stingrays. Oh, the water. This is where it gets tricky.
Yep. So you gotta manage your damage.
I remember there was a glitch here where you could, like, take the water rush thing, the dog.
Really?
And you could swim out of the water. Because it's going up and down.
True.
But Rush doesn't know it, so you can
right.
do some weird bugs.
Huh.
Yeah.
How strange. So after this screen is going to be a pit in which you would normally think, man, I don't want to go in a pit. But you do. At least in this one. You
okay,
do.
Okay.
So there's a pit right here, and we're just going to go down it. Because it's not really a pit with spikes. I mean, it has spikes in it, but... Oh,
now, the first person who fell down here probably freaked out.
They're like, ah!
Oh, why would they do this?
But there's actually...
The
and
w.
that one is the grappling hook?
What? What the hell does a W mean?
I think it's...
The grappling hook?
I think it's a grappling
the
hook.
The whippling
I could
hook?
Be, I could be wrong.
The wingending hook? I don't know. What does W stand
let me,
for?
Let me see. It's the
wire.
It
okay. Oh, that makes
so
sense.
So it is the grappling hook. They just use W
wire.
For wire.
That makes
stuff.
Sense. I guess grappling hook wouldn't fit there.
Probably not.
That's still not bad.
Or they could have called it G hook.
The G hook? I don't know if they could call it that.
Maybe not.
That might be not appropriate. So... This is the dad of the hippopotamus, and he's mad.
Oh,
it's like,
yeah,
why didn't you
shark?
Let my son drink? He just turned 21.
Exactly.
But you murdered him.
He hit
all
blackjack, and you just didn't give him 3-2 odds.
Exactly. So, and he has a gambling problem, which is why his son left to go drink.
Come on, blow up. There you go.
I like how the spikes change color when they're out of water.
So they do.
Maybe they're rusted a little bit.
Probably exposure to the sun.
There's little air vent leaks too. Those are nice touches.
Oh yeah. We're just gonna skeet over that. There we go. And now, this is probably the most dangerous power up to use because Skull, it only creates a shield around you, so you have to get him right next to you in order to hit him.
Gotcha.
So, here
maybe
we
should do a Mega Man week one day.
One day.
I might.
So yeah, see like that.
Just oh eat it. Oh god.
Wow,
he two shot you,
yeah,
right?
He does not give a shit.
Is that Humps
he will
You a Lot Man?
You.
Has Humps You a Lot
no,
Man
he,
already been created?
No, that's,
and I didn't know about it?
That's Headbutt Man. He just
Headbutt?
He just E-Hondas
yeah.
you.
What does E-Hondas say?
Just you oit
oit.
Yeah.
Ready? I'm gonna do that. You gotta do that every time.
Let me get my
get your oh you have your power. Okay, you still have enough. Oit.
Yep.
Oit oit oit. Oh, Jesus, he's eating... Oh, the skulls absorb the bullets. Okay.
Yeah, this power makes this boss...
He really doesn't take that much damage, though. I mean, it's a lot of damage, but... it's a third of your health.
It's a lot.
Holy... Oh, you're gonna die in one hit, literally. Whoa. Oh, that was close. Oh.
Clutch.
Holy crap, that was close. That guy is probably the hardest boss yet.
It's because you have to bait yourself, and if you get hit by him, it does way too much damage.
It does a 30 of your health, literally.
It's not fair.
I don't even know how that's a 10? Something? A lot?
It's close enough to make you hate it. After this one is drilling.
You got dive stuff.
I don't know why underground
missile.
Why
do we need the missile? I want the headbutt. It does hella damage.
Right? So now this one you go to drill, man, for sure.
Are we gonna... Wow, look at... Does he have boobs?
He's man, got... I never looked at his armor that close
before. Is it wrong? The first thing I notice on a Mega Man character is the tits.
You know...
I'm not gonna even... Yeah.
I'm not gonna knock it.
We're not gonna go there. Oh, you're not gonna knock the knockers? Well, we're gonna go drill man's knockers.
Oh yeah, and then we're gonna take his knockers and use
what are you gonna drill them with, though? I'm guessing the weapon you just picked up.
Yes, the drill.
So you're gonna slowly...
So the dive missile.
So you're gonna launch missiles into his knockers and drill him. Oh yeah, out of the game.
Knock him into frickin' Hooters.
Knock him out of space.
And maybe he'll serve me some wings.
Now, if you get wings, how do you get them? Do you get them like mild, or do you get them like 911, or?
Oh, look at the bait. That's such bait.
I remember...
It's like, oh, you want the extra man that we happen to drop in the spikes? Like,
I remember being at a Magic the Gathering event, like a GP or something, and some friends brought me wings that we were getting food, and they went to Hooters, and they got the wings, and they gave me the 911, and I couldn't even tell they were spicy, because I was so used to eating spicy food as a kid. I'm like, they're kind of hot. But back then, I could eat that kind of food. Now that I'm older, it could come back to haunt me.
It's like Ulcer City.
Well, no, it literally come back to haunt me. I'll be in my, you know, I'll be sleeping. And
heartburn?
No, the closet will slowly open.
Oh,
and
the
like
hot
a,
sauce will
a,
jump
a,
out.
A zombified, like a zombie with like a low-cut, like jean pant thing and a folded-up top will come out and throw the hot wings at me that are already eaten. And the worst part is it's not that that's scary. It's just that I'm hungry late at night and I can't eat the wings because they're already eaten by the skeleton. All
right, now you're giving me nightmares. I don't need to see that.
But yeah, that's my wing story.
Interesting.
Delicious.
You can
Drill Man stage brings up the wings. Look at the hot sauce walls.
True.
That's at least mild right there.
So these rocks
or Chipotle.
These rocks that come out of here, you have to like kill them before they touch the ground. Because if you let them touch the ground, then they're just gonna respawn again
rocks.
Before you go.
I have a feeling
like
those are gonna wait. Do the little bits hit you?
Oh yes, they will.
Oh
most,
no, that's
100%.
That's gonna kill you. Like it's gonna knock you
and then
into a pit.
Here you have to take like a leap of faith.
So this is the cheap shot man stage. Oh my god. So you just have to hope that reveals that.
Yeah. Well, you have to trust it.
Well, that's the thing is, in NES games, trust was not something
this is true.
People gave to the game. Trust was something for the game to betray you with and teach you that you're the game's bitch.
Right you are.
Exactly. But see, Mega Man tried to bring that trust back with better game design.
True. Okay, so now I'm going to get dive missile out. That's going to make this boss kind of a joke because... He doesn't really do anything. He just kind of, drills some stuff, then goes underground and be like, you can't hit him, which is bad RNG.
Look, he's like, check out my rack.
So, he always dives first, and then he just gotta,
Okay.
Oh, God, what would he do? But you always have to, and then you just hit him. And then he does that, and then that.
Yeah, give him some of your, is it a, you're shooting a fist? Oh, it's a missile. Okay.
Yeah, it's a missile.
Thought it was a fist for a second. Wow, he just... He doesn't even do that much damage. Why does Dive Man do so much damage and all the other robots are just wusses?
Because he hates you with a passion.
It's because his head is just... You can't handle that.
No. Nope.
He hits you right in the balls with his head.
Mm-hmm.
That's how you kill Mega Man. Ball, head to the balls. Just bam. Smash
bam.
Him. You just headbutt. Yeah, wait. You just headbutt Mega Man. That's his weakness. Why didn't Dr. Wily catch on?
I know, right? You would think after 10 Mega Mans, you'd be like, man, why didn't I just headbutt them? I'm just gonna get a helmet and just
bash my head in. Yeah. All the robots start spawning. They're all headbutt robots.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, so what's the
drill,
next one?
You go to Toad, man. Toad, obviously.
This is a stage I started off because this guy's pattern is laughable.
It is. Like he just jumps around and that's it.
Yeah.
As long as you keep hitting him, that's all he does. I can also do a separate pattern that does something similar, but I do it differently.
Okay.
So,
wait, does the rain in the stage push you back? It looks like it is.
100%.
Yeah.
You
that's a theme that's happened in other Mega Mans where something blows you back.
The wind. Oh, yeah. Another extra man. Oh, no, no. Yep, you have to make these jumps, and they are not friendly.
At least you could always farm the birds if you need help.
This is true. That's probably why they're there, to be honest. And you can just slide past them.
Oh, okay. You got past that tricky jumping pretty easily, so.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
It looks bad, but... Oh, now it pushes you forward.
Oh, the water does, yes.
I get the contrast here. You're being pushed back, now you're being pushed forward.
Yes.
So Toad Man pushes you.
Well, he pushes...
you to the limit.
He pushes his fat around, but that doesn't really do anything. Stupid ones. Oh, that one's trying to scream me. Yep. You would never normally make that jump. Oh. Getting sandwiched by a jellyfish. Alright, so now
fish.
There's the snail here.
A smelly jelly. Oh! Oh, it's a big slug? Dude, look at its tail is like...
It's the exhaust pipe.
Or a bandage, but it looks like an exhaust.
That's what it is.
I would totally have one of those on my porch in my house. And every time people came by, I just like throw bombs at them.
Excellent.
Get off my lawn.
Right? Wow.
Or my robotic snail thing with the exhaust pipe.
Exactly.
Or maybe a mailbox. You could open his mouth with the mail in it.
Oh, yeah.
Or its back.
All right, so this one's a little harder. You have to do the snail, except there's...
Oh, there's pits? Oh, my God.
So you have
that,
to go
that attack makes no sense. Its eyes just come off and move to you.
Yeah.
It's so just trying to cheese you into the pit. It's like, okay, I don't need logic or reason here. Just please, God, fall in the pit.
Exactly.
The bomb throwing makes some sense, though.
Yeah, I can understand that. Oh, boy, not for
fishy
time.
Look at that nice-looking water. It's beautiful. It's all perfectly angular and shiny, and every 2 feet are the same exact wave.
Exactly.
Oh, the fish out of water. Oh,
it
just fell off
itself.
The screen.
So we're going to take the drill, and every time he goes to wiggle his body, I'm going to shoot, and he's never going to move. Most people just shoot at him, and he just jumps around. Here, neither of us are going to move.
Okay. So you're going to just cheese this guy.
So I'm just going to...
I mean, he's already easy, because you can just hit him and move, but...
Oops.
Oh, you got jiggled on. He's jiggling. You have to dance to the jiggle. Oh, he's going to kill you. Are you going to be the first person to ever die to Toad Man?
Wow. I just died to Toad Man. I'm terrible.
Yeah, but he jiggled.
Commence
you got to commence the jiggle.
It's because he got his rain off as I hit him, which normally shouldn't happen.
Yeah.
But I'm just terrible. Don't mind me.
All right, so we're gonna drill this
we're
toad.
We're just going to drill him in
drilling
the wall.
Toads. That's what we've come to.
Alright, so let's just
so let's,
fire
let's execute
first.
The hop. Okay, the lag. It looks like the lag if you miss. Can
so this
go.
Is normally what he does. Watch. If I wait, watch.
Oh,
I can
gotcha.
Just do this. And he'll
if
just
you,
not
if you,
do
if
anything.
If you stop him as he commences the jiggling,
yep.
You can kill him.
Yeah.
So,
which is what I was trying to do, except I just let him just destroy me for some reason.
The rain just hits you no matter where you are?
Oh, yeah. You cannot let that move go off, because it hits the entire screen.
So it seems like he might have one of the best powers, is an AoE.
Not really, because it only hits once.
What, does it make you dance?
No.
To the jiggling?
No.
Okay.
You fire it off into the air, it hits the whole screen, but it only hits once, and it doesn't do a lot
rain
of damage.
Rain flush? Maybe it makes you go to the bathroom.
You know, that's something that's been on my mind.
Oh, he gives you the marine adapter.
Well, that's
because
nice.
He's a water
after
guy.
I did the
yeah.
fucking water level, right?
Yeah. All right. So I
think
we got
we're
one
gonna
more.
Use
I think we got one more level in us here. All right.
So now we.
So
do
we'll
Brian.
Do what? Now I think it'd be funny if he was really stupid. That would be perfect. That would be if there was like a show where he was in it. I don't
he's
know.
Just
I know
the
there's Mega Man
dirt.
Cartoons that I never really saw.
Oh yeah.
That were probably
so
bad.
So now this level,
but
we turn the lights on and off.
But, like, everyone in maybe Brightman stage is really smart, but you get to Brightman, you realize he's just a complete idiot, and all the minions run the show.
Well, I just let him kill. I don't know what's up with me, man. I just...
it is pretty late.
Yeah, I guess so.
We haven't had hamburgers or any fat guy food in a while.
Oh, man, you're not kidding.
Oh, look at the totems. There's grasshoppers.
I don't know what grasshoppers
have to
do
with anything,
Brightman
yeah.
Or totems.
Where do they? I wonder where the people who make this game. I mean, it's a cool concept. Don't get me wrong, but it's just like, where do they get that from? It's so random. It looks like the thing's wearing a hat. I always imagine it with a backwards
a gumball
hat.
Machine.
Yeah,
with a hat.
Well, no, I imagine those are baseballs, and it actually has a backwards hat.
Well, that'd be nice.
Okay, so I see they're hiding the life, but you don't want to go back to fight that guy.
No,
again.
Not the fight. Fight.
So, what is bright about this stage? Is it the lighting effect?
It's just the lighting for
okay.
The most part.
I remember there being something down
no,
there, right?
No, I could go down there and get an E-Tank, but to be fair, if we look, I
yeah.
have four of them. If you can't kill a boss without using four E-Tanks
yeah.
and still dying, then there's something wrong.
So we're probably going to have that happen right here.
Let's see. Give me some credit. I'm doing at least okay.
Well, you have mastered the grasshopper at least. Jesus, the lag could just so get you killed here.
Too many things on the screen, man. Just a common problem with NES consoles.
You know what the problem is? Too many grasshoppers.
I'm just gonna let that hit me.
Oh, this is it, Luigi.
Man, we don't need that. So
no, we don't need that. I notice there's a lot of transition screens in Mega Man where you just transition. Mm-hmm. There's not really a lot you do.
It's probably because the way...
It's like downtime between the harder screens.
I do not want it.
Oh, then you don't want to kill that guy? Why?
Because I kind of like seeing what's on the screen. So,
oh, they'll turn the light
you
up.
Hit
got
that,
you.
Yeah. Gotcha. Because it provides the light, and if you kill it, just goes away.
Looks like those bullets are going to provide you with
some... Yeah,
food.
I'm just going to let those go.
Those look like platforms that might fall.
And they do.
There's that NES trust level.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
my God. I got cheesed so hard.
I knew
there.
That might happen. I get it, though. So you shoot those guys. You know what's silly is I play this game like a million times, but it's just been a while. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's how I feel.
Now, I remember there was another stage in another Mega Man game with something similar that happened, but I've played so many Mega Man X, everything.
It's true.
Mega Man
the
X,
game's so
Mega
popular.
Man XV2, XYZ,
yeah, exactly.
ABC, 1, 2, 3,
Theta 5, X,
X-Man,
Kapalan.
Command Edition Remix.
Exactly.
Version 2, Mega Man, Theft Auto, I don't even know.
Mega Man. I would play that if they made
you
a
pull
Mega
someone
Man.
Over with your arm.
Sorry, sir, what's the problem? I have too many power-ups.
You absorb the car's powers, or the other gang members.
That'd be awesome.
I would play that game. Totally.
So you can do this with
this. Oh, okay. That's
then
nice.
It makes it quite interesting.
Well, don't you automatically know where they're going to go? Because you can kind of
technically,
just...
yeah, they're all the same.
I mean,
I
you can tell
like,
when it...
I just don't like the
kinda,
lights being
feels...
out. I'm scared.
Scared of the dark, yeah. But I'd rather blast those bastards out of the sky. Oh, I see.
And I got screwed by them again.
The reason is that last platform's not visible, and that's
exactly.
The
that's the faith jump.
Oh, my God.
You know what?
Yep. You know what, though?
I mean, I know I can beat this game, but...
That's a hard part, though. That's a really difficult...
It's just a really thing... It's just something you have to see coming and do the right thing at the right time.
And E-Tanks won't help you make that jump, unfortunately.
Nope. It's just...
You can throw...
You fall in a pit, you die.
They can make an E-Tank where you throw it at the wall... And you just levitate up back to the wall, and you stand on it, and that way E-Tanks are just completely OP.
That would be nice,
exactly.
Not gonna lie.
But, if you like this video, go ahead and use this password to continue playing where we are, you cheater.
I would hit the continue button, because certainly I need help for some reason.
But this has been Mega Man 4. Perhaps maybe in the future we'll do like a Mega Man week or something.
Heck
but...
yeah, that would be awesome. I love the Mega Man games.
Yep, but thanks for checking us out this week. There's always new videos next week. If you like this video, click subscribe on the password screen. And if you want, you can follow in the continue screen or the stage select. That would be, unfortunately. And we'll catch you guys next time. Later!